Okay, today we are in Hamdeit camp for the reception of the Ethiopian refugees who came after the war in Tigray. Today we distributed tents or marquees donated by One Nation. Each tent has two families, some of them big in number, and the others maybe two or three. We thank One Nation for their donation, and we want them to help those needy ones in this camp, especially because they are facing very hard condition here in this camp. They don't have shelters. Some of them, they are sitting all the day under the sun, and also they have kids and some pregnant women, and old and men and women. So we hope that One Nation to continue its donation and to help those poor ones, and we ask God to solve their problem and to return back to their families and to their nation happily and safely. Thank you.